Okay, folks, we're back again. The cloud is clearing slightly, so we're going to have a couple of minutes. As you can see, the moon is on the bottom left-hand side, and the object is towards the top, about, say, if you look in the 1 o'clock position on your screen, you can see a small, faint light there. Exactly showing reddish, greenish, so I'll try and zoom up small on it. There it is, Ashina. Red, greenish. So we're going to track it small now. Oops. Somewhere along the line later, we're gonna catch it on the other side. Meanwhile, we can have a closer look at what it looks like here. Well, it's nothing that we haven't seen on the previous clips. Try and hold it there. It almost looks like crystal formation. Again, it's kind of hard to keep focus on this because the way it's moving. Okay. It's moving slowly. Well, it's about 6:10. 17th of November 2010. You can see the moon on your bottom left and object on the top right or near the top right. It looks very small compared to the moon and not as bright. Right, we've got a clear view for a little while before the clouds come and cover everything. So first we're gonna do is zoom into the moon and then if I can find object from there. As you can see, the moon is very, very, very bright, so let's try and get some of the light out of it. Oh, there you go. So you can see it's a real moon and not no fake light. But let's have a look at the moon anyway. It looks very beautiful. Very beautiful. Still, but strange. Yesterday we were seeing the other side. Today we're looking like the bottom. But what will happen? It will move towards my right, so everything will switch around. Now we'll try and find the object, which is somewhere above the moon. So before it can come into view, we need some more light here. Oh, looks like the clouds have covered it. Oh, there it is. Just coming into view now. So, can you see it? Okay. About 5 minutes to get a quick fix on it before the cloud covers it again. Yeah, this is what we can see close to the moon tonight. Our usual object. Alright, you can see how big is it because the moon is quite a size, so this must be also big. Okay, I'll stop this at a fair distance so you can see the object moving across the sky there. permitting to focus a bit. You can see it's moving at quite a speed now. It's gone off screen. Thing is, I'll have to start at the bottom so I give you time to see. Moving leg is moving across. Okay, give it some more exposure. A lot of camera shake, so just go back out a bit. It's kind of screen. I wanna put it somewhere there. Well, here it is again, coming back into focus. It's covered by the clouds, so that's why I look a bit fuzzy today. But don't worry, the clouds are clearing, so it'll appear a bit brighter soon. You can see it's still moving at quite a speed. It'll come into view there. Hi folks, I'm back again. It's 8:30 p.m. 17th of November 2010. Now you can see the moon is moved over to the center. It's about 12 o'clock over my head. And you can see the little faint object just below it. So let's try and track the faint object here in quick time. Oops. You can see it now. I've got it focused a little bit. I won't make it go too big, otherwise it's gonna be difficult to track or keep on screen. Well, it's about 8:45 now, and as you can see, the moon, the object is at the bottom of the screen, the moon is just at the top. So I'm going to stop and zoom into that little object there. Oh, I tell you what, I'll go halfway then stop, so you can see. That's it, it's just below the moon tonight. So I'm gonna try and see if I can focus a little bit better. Okay, that's it there. You can see it's moving slowly today, so let's see if we can see it a bit better. Almost similar, same object we've always been seeing. Look probably closer. Alright, it's almost in the center of it. That's it.